seeing those pictures from home, that's all my family. Around the country, we are feeling this so deeply, as you said, Sarah. And I cannot tell you enough how important the vigils will be this week. We will be seeing people turning out in record numbers across Australia because we want an end to violence. We want an end to the alleged racism that allegedly murdered Cassius, and we need allies to stand up. On Saturday was the first of more than 20 vigils that will be held in capital cities and major centres across Australia and, Sarah, as you said, in New Zealand as well. Australians have had enough of this, and yep. We're going to be standing in solidarity with Cassius' family, who is also my family.